Christ the King. My name is Carrie Bean, and I'm coming to you with an announcement from our reentry task force. We were able to meet on Sunday to discuss the latest and greatest notification from the CDC that says that people who have been fully vaccinated are able to gather safely without your masks on. So we're very excited to say that we're looking at how do we get people back into our worship space safely, and be aware that there will be some among us that are not able to be vaccinated, including our youth and our young children. So we are looking at ways to keep people socially distanced and masked on the north side of our sanctuary near the playground so that families are worshiping together and being safe. And then having another section in our worship space that will be for those who have masks optional, so that you'd be able to worship socially distanced with those people who are in your immediate household, but yet being able to take your masks off if you so choose. So that announcement hopefully will be coming after this Sunday, as we're going to meet again Sunday evening to discuss how to be safe and how to welcome everyone that would like to come into our space. Hopefully in June. So that's great news. We can't wait to see everybody. And speaking of seeing everybody, we're looking forward to this Sunday when you can get off of your couch, get off of the online worship service if you so choose, and meet us in the parking lot with your lawn chairs. And we'll be having a space for those people who still feel like it's important for you to wear your masks. For those of you who aren't able to get your vaccine for whatever reason, we will have a section in the center of our parking lot, socially distanced, with some circles for families to sit together, and also some spaces that are for your lawn chairs, that you'll be able to see the pastors. As long as you have your radio, you'll be able to hear the worship service and sit in our parking lot outside of your cars if you so choose. And then we'll have a separate section on either side of the center section for you to join us for a worship service outside of your cars, again, in your lawn chairs. And if you choose to take off your mask, you'll be invited to do so. So that will be demonstrated very well in a diagram coming from the church. It will be available on our church website, so you can look for that. And there will be ushers to guide you on Sunday for where to park, depending upon your comfort level about wearing a mask or not wearing a mask. So we are super excited to be able to see you. We are very grateful for our pastors and all the staff members who have been working diligently to make sure that our worship services have been quality online, as well as in our parking lot, and now in our parking lot, in our lawn chairs. So we are super excited to be able to see you. I will be there. I will be bringing my mask, although I am fully vaccinated, because I want to make sure that you all feel safe around me. So I'll bring my mask. I'll probably bring my sunglasses if it's a lovely day, so that I can see you all clearly. I'm out of my couch, going to my lawn chair. I have ready for me my radio. I'm gonna crank that up so that I can hear the pastors and all the music, and sit outside and enjoy my family at Christ the King. We are looking forward to seeing you, and we hope you have a great rest of your week.